name is Caleb Dunlow. I will be taking you along for the very first YouTube video for Tennessee Hemp Care. I'm just going to be showing you guys a little day-to-day and what goes on around the shop. We'll see you guys at the shop soon.
This is Tennessee Hemp Care. We got ourselves a couple mothers here. This over here is going to be MPG. It's a Mendocino Herb Gelato cross, supposedly. Don't really know for sure. Over here, we got going on some CBG mother. And this guy's going to produce high CBG with no THC, really. So if anybody wants some stuff with no THC, this is the strain for you. Right down here, we got a couple auto flowers close to the flood tables on the outside, guys. So we're just trying to kind of play with a little bit of everything, educating people on cloning and flowering. Then up here, we got a couple buds flowered out. Have the CBGs, which are the shorties, and the MPGs, which are going to be the tall ones.
All right, I'm here with Sammy. Sammy, can you tell us a little bit about Tennessee Hemp Care?
Of course. Tennessee Hemp Care is a family-owned and mostly operated hemp dispensary in Gatlinburg and Pigeon Forge, Tennessee.
So what all do we sell here for the people who don't know?
We sell everything between high-quality CBD for you and your pets to products that are very high in Delta-8 THC. We have everything from edibles, concentrates, and smokable flower.
Nice. Jeff over here. Straightening up the shelves. We got Tanner over here putting the price tags on these new lighters we got. We got Bree over here.
Hey!
Stocking shot glasses. This is Sammy, our store manager. She's writing something down. We got Hunter over here, one of the owners. He's gonna tell us a little bit about this. What is this?
So this is a Dr. Dabber switch right here. They call it a switch because you got the switch down here at the bottom. You can run it for flower or you can run it for your concentrates, just like that. You have five different heat levels, starting at lavender, ending at yellow, and there's five different levels in there. So that's a total of 25 different levels. You go up high if you want dense vapor, you can go really low if you want more flavor. And it actually heats up really fast. These electronic rigs, definitely the way to go these days. So it's red now, it's heating up, and then when it turns green, it's ready. And this is on the highest setting right here. So that'll give you a good idea how quick it is.
So how would I use it if I wanted to take a dab off of it?
So if you want to take a dab right now, it's ready. All you'd have to do is put your concentrate in, hit the button, heat it up.
Oh. Yeah. And this is called the what?
It's a Dr. Dabber switch.
All right, everybody, it's me again. Just want to let everyone know that just wanted to give everybody kind of like an introduction of Tennessee Hemp Care in this first video, but we will be posting hopefully weekly YouTube videos going forward. So everybody who watched this first one, stay tuned for the rest, and we'll see you next time. Peace. Also, if you did watch this video, if you enjoyed it in the slightest bit, be sure to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.